A concerning environmental discovery out of the Middle East. Scientists have realized four countries lining the Tigris and Euphrates river basins have lost as much as 117 million acre-feet of fresh stored groundwater during a seven-year period. The discovery was made through data gathered by NASA's Gravity Recovery and Climate Experiment, or GRACE, satellites. The satellites can measure water trends from space and gather data from every country in the world. In this particular case, researchers are looking closely at Turkey, Syria, Iraq, and Iran. According to data gathered between 2003 and 2009, NASA reports the majority of the water loss stems from pumping groundwater from underground reserves and could also be the result of substantial drought in 2007. In a statement, the principal investigator said, "The Tigris and Euphrates river basins currently have the second fastest rate of groundwater storage loss on Earth after India. Meanwhile, demand for fresh water continues to rise, and the region does not coordinate its water management because of different interpretations of international laws." And the confusion mostly stems from Turkey, which, as the researchers at the University of California, Irvine, point out, controls the stream flow of the Tigris and Euphrates rivers, and that causes conflict between Turkey and the other countries. The study's lead author says that was especially true during the 2007 drought, when Turkey diverted the water flow so they could irrigate their own crops. That decline in stream flow put a lot of pressure on downstream neighbors. Both the United Nations and anecdotal reports from area residents note that once stream flow declined, the northern part of Iraq had to switch to groundwater. In a fragile social, economic, and political environment, this did not help. That explains why there has been such an enormous decline in water resources in the Middle East. But one researcher outlined a possible solution to the alarming problem in an email to Red Orbit, noting, "Perhaps the most important actionable solution is to increase collaboration between Turkey, Syria, and Iraq. As the three stakeholders in the Tigris-Euphrates basin, a comprehensive agreement that dictates allocations and responsibilities for water use and supply is necessary." The research was done by scientists at the University of California, Irvine, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center in Greenbelt, Maryland, and the National Center for Atmospheric Research in Boulder, Colorado. The findings will be published in the February 15th issue of the journal Water Resource Research. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey, multiple sources, The Real Story.